Hi, I'm Joni Michaels. Join us live for our next podcast, July 6th, 6:30 p.m. on townpost.tv.
First podcast.
Thank you, thank you.
Well, I think it's safe to say we're going to be boozing it up for a little bit.
That's
right?
That is safe to say.
Well, this is our first product. It's 2-hour delay. It's 100% corn whiskey. Unaged, obviously. It's just been through a barrel for a few seconds. We have to do that so we can call it whiskey, actually. Quality spirit. It's not about how pretty it is or anything like that. So.
And this drink really is a pretty good summer drink. You know,
it is.
That's made with corn whiskey.
And you know, I have to interject bourbon, a little bit.
But, you know, you can make bourbon. Bourbon and ginger ale, for example, quite refreshing.
We get that oaky flavor.
And gosh, debut show.
Cheers.
I say you done well.
Dave, you did great, buddy.